That's so creepy.
I really don't know.
Alright guys, so we're doing
oh yeah, you guys know each other.
Oh. I have that exact same
thing. Oh, you do?
Alright,
oh, you guys remember this guy, right? 2 years ago?
Hey.
Hey.
Hello.
He did the exact same thing too. He was like,
oh, really?
Hey, you two, I've never done this before. And he was like, I was like, you're not having sex for the first time.
Amateur.
That's exactly what he said too.
Oh, really?
Alright, yeah. Oh shit, my battery's about to die, but alright, hi everybody. Oh, welcome back, Kat. Hi, PA.
Hey,
hey Kate. Hey, John's never been on my vlog. Hi, John.
Hi.
All right, my vlog's about to die, so we're just gonna sing and stuff. Well, you guys can continue whatever you're doing. Christmas Eve, everybody. And then, Sophia might possibly work tomorrow, so then we're just exchanging gifts now. So, this is yours.
Okay. I'm sorry I woke you up this morning.
It's okay.
These two are yours. I didn't wrap this one because,
okay.
Yeah.
Open yours first. But also that her DS that I got her earlier, that was part of her Christmas gift, so this is just an accessory.
I feel like this is the Pokemon one. I know it!
Yeah.
Pokemon!
Because then she was talking about playing games that are a lot longer. So this, you know, Pokemon's pretty long-winded, so yeah.
Oh, where's CJ's gift?
Do you want to open hers? Okay, this is from Susan.
She did so good wrapping, I don't want to even open this.
What do you say to her?
Thank you.
Okay.
See? Mario! Okay.
So if you guys don't realize it, she already knew what her gifts were. So that's why
she
guessed it, and so that's why she's not so...
To be honest, I didn't know that you got me a gift.
Yeah. I was gonna be a dick and not.
Well, I don't, you know, what you got me was pretty expensive here.
That looked like Korea. Ooh! Nice! Wait, what the hell?
It has like, it's like the slouchy hell? Neck.
This is some K-pop shit. Thank
you. I hope
this
it fits.
Huge.
I got it in a large.
This is large? This is like XL on me.
No, it's large. I just wanted it to be a sweater type thing, so. But you said you needed new clothes.
I do.
You got to pull it down, she, man.
This is what I look like all day.
So it
day.
Works like as whatchamacallit. What is it called? Pull it down.
So busy. Supposed to be like that.
Yeah, so it works like a whatchamacallit. Like as a double scarf too.
Oh.
Does it fit? Does it feel good?
That's fine.
Do the arm test.
What arm twice?
It's not super bad.
It's short,
but you do have to necessarily wear something underneath.
Yeah, I do, but it's just short.
Okay. Number two.
Ooh. I'm starting to see a
I know, I kind of...
black thing.
Yeah, my bad.
Yeah. Oh, this looks pretty nice.
Yeah, your styles.
It's like a baseball. I haven't had a baseball team in
it's
like forever.
The styles that you used to wear.
Used to.
And I got that in a different size. Is it two tights?
Well, my arms, because my arms got bigger.
Oh,
but,
no.
But
that's the biggest that they had.
My chest, though. Feels nice. Looks nice, too.
Yeah.
Nice for you.
Yeah, you welcome. You could actually probably wear that today if you wanted to.
I could actually. My arms!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! Thank you.
So, the blender thingy that I was going to get you, it didn't have it in stock.
It's okay.
So I got you clothes! I feel like I get you clothes every year.
Yeah, you do, but they're usually good clothes, and you know I always
like
wear
that shirt,
yeah.
For example.
Yeah, this is
I just got it on a random day.
Yeah, it's true. I thought it was a gift, but...
No, just a random day.
Alright, cool. Thanks, Fia.
Merry the Christmas.
Merry the Christmas. Giving Mom her special Christmas gift.
Wait, bring your girlfriend's gift, too.
Wait, where's my girlfriend's
gift? Right there.
Oh, yeah. This is the gift that Susan got my mom. So she's opening her gifts early. Merry Christmas.
Hey!
That
God damn it.
Not bad later.
Hold on. We'll be up.
That's
from UPS.
Don't worry about UPS.
Because Sophia's home today, so.
Hey, Mom, you like my antlers? Mm-hmm. I made them myself.
You did?
Yeah. You see all the extra decorating?
Uh-huh. Oh, wow. That's interesting. Cool, yeah. Sophia.
All right. That's nice.
Yo, Nana.
Yo, Nana's.
I get your Nana.
Look at it. She, like, stopped out. Wait, what is that?
What is that? She kept saying, I know what it is. I know what it is.
Okay, ice cream.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, love you.
Why you bought something? I'm sweating.
I don't care.
You have
Maya
in your hair.
Yeah.
Can you?
Stay still. You have Maya in your hair.
Oh, it's not Maya. It's like a flower.
Ow, my head.
Sorry. I gotta watch out for my antlers.
All right. No.
What is that? Bone. Chicken bone.
That's disgusting.
Oh, okay, so no, the reason why we got it for you is because she recently discovered double pea again. Okay, the reason why we got her that is because she said that she wanted to eat healthier and wanted to eat ice cream, but then she was just like, oh, you know, like she used to make a lot of smoothies too, but there's not that many healthy ice creams that she likes, so I thought she would like this because she likes smoothies. So we're gonna make it and see how she likes it.
It's so fat.
Oh, it was. Can I open your, whatever this is?
I did.
Huh?
This is from Susan.
Oh my god, what could it be? Bye.
Bye.
Come on,
I tried.
Look at that wrapping.
Oh my god. I like it.
You like it?
Yeah, I have something like that at work too, so this I can keep at home. Thank you, Susan.
She like she won a prize or something. She liked it. Yay! Alright, I'm gonna eat now.
Okay, wait.
Christmas book! Thank you, Mommy! Go like this. And that goes on the outside or the inside?
It's outside.
So even if it's wet?
Yeah, so like it like kind of...
Okay. Oh, that makes sense. Cool.
Probably do it with my back window before I go to the front.
Cool.
Oh, and this one's blue. Oh, this one's like, I don't know. It's up to you. Pick one.
Pick one. I'm okay with either.
I don't care either.
All right.
I'll take that one. You can take this one since it matches your car.
You sure?
Yeah. All right.
Thanks, Fia. Okay. So we put it on top, and then it doesn't freeze your car. Uh-huh. Oh, that'll be interesting.
Cover. Oh, it's a windshield cover.
Yeah.
Thanks, Matt.
Thank you, Matt.
Cool.
But they're both the same color?
No.
Okay, well, that one looks kind of manly.
Which one?
The black one.
Oh, have cream color.
Okay, I'll take the cream color one. Yeah, I'll take the white one. If I can have the black one. That one's pretty nifty.
So these are smartwatches? Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. See, Fia, you got a freaking smartwatch. What are you complaining about?
This is what
for phones. Oh. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll take this white one.
Picky ass.
No, I mean, I think it looks better for a guy to have black, right?
Spot doesn't care. He just likes it.
No, I think this is more manly for him.
Alright.
Thank you, Matt.
Thank you, Matt.
Merry Christmas.
Know. Let me open these then.
Oh, I see the sales price for this. Wait, do you want me to hold it? Can you give me a second? I just want to open my watch.
No one cares about you.
I know.
Just kidding. You don't care about you. Jeez.
Okay, Matt, can you give me a second?
Sophia is being selfish on Christmas.
I am.
Selfish Sophia.
These are cute.
Is it?
Poop. I can't open it.
Did you say poop?
Yeah. Can you help me open it? It's tape on the side. That's nice though. I was looking for a new watch. Thanks, Matt.
You better use it all day, every day.
You can read the text on it.
I know.
You're gonna be like a Mighty Morphin Power Ranger.
I know, it's better than an Apple Watch.
You beat a legging pants wearing Power Ranger.
Red jeggings.
No one cares about your red jackets.
I like them.
That doesn't make sense, you do.
You're so good. This is badass.
Are you ready? So shut the fuck
up. Ooh, look at the antlers, the dough.
See, you're looking at your freaking self. Dude, if you start a channel, it'd be so, like, self-absorbed.
I think people would watch it though.
Yeah, they probably would because you do some funny stuff. Like randomly. And but plus everybody would probably be.
How about
a closer look at this thing. It's pretty dope. It's 1080 HP. It has a micro SD card. Hooks it up to the top, like supposedly over there, and then you just face it out just to make sure you're safe. That's cool. But
personally, I might start using it for car vlogs because Sophia and I were talking about this for a long time. We just talk a lot of crap. Wait, does this thing actually have sound though? Does this thing have sound, Matt?
Yes.
Is it?
No, when you put on the TV or whatever.
Oh, when you put it on TV, but you won't hear anything. Okay, so
right
there's
now,
like.
I don't know. Go ahead and try to learn the Mac play off and get that.
Okay. The crazy one, and then the second one. Well, this is the first one, which is gonna be pretty useful for later on tonight, cause it's gonna frost over pretty badly. But the second gift, up close and personal, is this power jump starter. I don't really know how this little thing is gonna jump start your car, but if she says it works, it works. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep this in my car too. Man, this much and all that power. So you do it from the inside. Huh. This is a mighty jump. Alright, cool. 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 Yay!
Oh. Okay, go.
This is from Papa. Thank you, Pa.
He wrote on the box.
Because as a man, I will not wrap a gift, that's what he's saying.
No, I think he's.
But as a man, I think it's close. No, socks. He got me socks.
Nice. Well, those are good socks.
Those are nice dress socks, too. These are the kind that he has to himself and I asked
those
for
are really
the weatherproof.
That's weatherproof. That's pretty good. You can wear those with your socks and sandals, Lara. Now you don't necessarily need shoes.
But that's practical.
He is. Cool. I got gloves.
Yeah, gloves?
Yeah.
I got socks. I could use mine more than you could use yours.
But no, these are the kind of like I use mine at
orange
night.
Ones. You see the orange pattern and stuff like that? Those are one of my favorites. Nice! Thank you, Pa!
Target, maybe.
Target? Don't tell them where he got it!
No, I like them.
Christmas Eve!
Where's mine? Why are you going to get it?
That's why you never ask. Merry Christmas, everybody! Oh, can the gift for the children?
Oh!
Lena, here!
Oh, wow, I can smell that.
I love it!
Watch that shit. I shout out to your channel, too, so I put a link in the descriptions for yours. Yeah.
No, Christian!
Maddie, can you give me some more like napkins?
Okay. Lyle opened up the Secret Santa gift.
Oh, you got a robe? Feeling like a G in that.
Try it on, man.
Try
it on, Hugh Hefner.
There's one B right there.
You're
trying to get your sexy
or more. He's trying to get a bunny right there. His main bunny.
You know what you can use? The thing that
Shamim
bought you, the little.
No, thank you. Oh my god. You like it,
Lyle? Are you serious? With the robe. And he's gonna be like, babe.
Ew.
Who do you think it is? It wasn't me.
So I guessed you, so you said no. So.
Okay.
You got one more guess.
I said light.
Michael?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you live Secret Santa?
No.
Oh. Wrong. Where's the Secret Santa?
She's not here.
Oh, Sophia.
No, not Sophia.
Oh,
it was Susan. Susan got it for you.
From Susan. Oh, from Susan. All right.
Yeah. Oh, even better.
Yeah. She's like, you gotta look like a pimp. Everybody needs a robe. You need to look like a pimp. So.
Okay, that'd be Secret Santa.
All right. Wait, do you know who your Secret Santa is?
That's it.
You got her your favorite lashes and what? What else is in there?
She's doing hers.
Oh, I chose Ravi. Are you my Secret Santa? It's lie.
Oh.
It's lie.
How do you know it's not Ching? Maybe she might be using
it. You know why? Bag. Because you knew which bag it was.
But wait. Ching could be. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, what about memes,
she's
too?
Like, hey, can you buy for her?
What if memes did it?
She can't be my Secret Santa.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Can't? Oh, damn.
They can't be each other.
All right.
Oh, wow.
It could
have
been
one
too. You know.
Maybe me too, you know?
Wait, who are you guessing then? Oh, man. Memes. Memes, you're a lucky man.
Now you guys know what color undies I got.
Ew, 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 ew. Ew, ew.
And the
okay, so that's obvious now. Who? That's obvious who her Secret Santa is.
It's not me.
Yeah.
Or lie, lie.
Oh my God.
That was lie.
Oh,
sing, lie.
Why are you taking my undies out?
No, that's for your
birth.
I mean, that's for me for Christmas.
Why are you so bad?
Because I'm cheating.
Don't admit that openly, fool.
Oh, all right.
So who's your Secret Santa?
Lashes.
And she just bought some lashes.
Yeah.
These are my favorite lashes in the world.
And she just bought her lashes today too.
Yeah,
I just bought some lashes today. I think my Secret Santa, I would say Zara.
Nope.
Maybe
I got you last year.
One more guess. Maybe
mommy. Are they adults today?
No, not the adults. It's just the younger generation.
Should I do 50-50 guess?
Okay, one more guess.
One more guess, that's it.
Oh, why are you still looking at me?
I thought it was you.
I think it's Sophia.
The other one.
Ooh, really?
Yeah, it was Sophia.
Wait,
she was fighting hard about it, too.
Oh, that's Susan.
Yeah.
I'm so happy.
Wait, who's the Secret Santa?
Sophia.
Yeah. This smells so good.
Oh, my God.
She loved it. Yay.
I think I know whose that is.
You think you didn't get
the
Secret
Santa? I can tell by the handwriting.
Oh, he got Victoria's Secret.
Oh, sorry.
Sookie now,
Jake.
All right. I don't see the other bag because it's locked.
Oh, yeah. This is from Dad.
That's such an easy guess. There's still more in there.
Hold on. Let me.
And he got some old school stuff.
Okay, go.
I'm jealous. Oh, shit.
Yeah. You like it, man?
Drunk tonight.
Yeah. That's all I was asking. Are you doing anything tomorrow? We're not going to make it out.
Make
some mixed drinks tonight.
Yeah. Sorry, man. I couldn't find the old ones anymore. They only sell the S3s. So that's the softest I could get it. I kept trying and trying to find them, though.
Yeah, he's been asking for those shoes.
Yeah. But they don't sell the old ones anymore. Is it soft, though?
Yeah.
All right. Thank God.
I remember.
And then what I did was I put it in a store, and then I have it drunk, and it's there.
You see the camera on there?
Oh, this is so cool. After I left, I woke up.
There you go.
A camera.
Oh.
And then all of like,
what?
I did it
for you.
The
number?
275,
she
buys. Which
nobody can understand you. Talk clearly for your viewers.
33.50.
6, 7, 8.
Stop. 375. Wait, fuck! I messed up my count.
This is Talk to You Thursdays.
No, stop making fun of me, Gavin. Hey, you watch it.
Stop it.
I'm probably your only viewer.
Yeah, I know. Two, three, four, five,
I think you have 25 cents. You can donate to me.
7, 8, 9. Are you gonna keep doing it till I say it?
I'll give you that dollar.
Do the Yu-Gi-Oh! Just do it!
Yu-Gi-Oh!
No! The head thing.
Just so you know, I'm not drunk.
That's the sad part. He's fucking sober.
Oh man, imagine.
bowling with the cousins. Yeah. Yeah.
I've been dying to do this with my cousins.
Let's take drinks first, and then we'll start the bowling.
Alright. No.
Oh, strike. I'm fifth wheeling hard. Michael being a good boyfriend, giving instructions.
Hot.
Oh, God, look at me. You gotta get a strike. Oh, come on, Michael, you got it down.
There's not a bowling.
Michael got the spare. Good job, though.
I got you, Dota. I got you.
Alright. On the Dota.
Wow. Holy shit. Wow. Thanks, man.
No problem.
Damn.
I hope you like it.
Yeah, that's fucking crazy.
This is
another point and shoot.
Because I saw that you couldn't see yourself.
Yeah.
When you were, pointing it to yourself. So,
yeah.
So this one you can actually view it.
Wow. Damn.
When you're doing your selfies.
Yeah. Shit. Okay.
Unbox it.
Wow. This is fucking expensive too. Thank you. Now I should have got you more for trouble.
Nah.
Do you think we're alcoholics?
Actually, never.
No, but he rarely.
I've never seen him in action. If you wanted to. I don't think the battery's in.
I don't think the battery's in, but damn.
I thought you might need more space, so I got a 32 gig card.
Yeah.
Here you go. I think this is the battery.
Wow. I did not expect this at all. this is incredible. He really did not have to get this for me, but like I said, he just opened the floodgates for gifts on gifts on gifts, man. This is crazy nice. Like, yeah. This is way too much. I'm about to break down. God. Well, I guess this is going to be the last time I use this Canon power shot, and I'm going to start using this Canon. I mean, Nikon. I keep saying Canon. God, the Coolpix S9900. I said that weird. I'm just in awe right now, dude. This is crazy. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This is going to be put into incredible use. I have no words. Thank you so much. All right. I love you guys. And yeah. I don't know what else to say. Oh shit. Alright. Man, I'm about to cry. Fuck. Alright. Bye. Damn, this is crazy, the quality. I can actually see myself. Yeah, actually, Michael's right. This thing is not heavy at all. I stopped crying and stuff like that. So welcome to the new quality of the vlog, guys. Yeah, this is some big changes coming. Oh man. This is crazy. Thank you so much. You have no idea what the... you just changed the game for me, man. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ching. And, you know, you guys are always the best. And you always treat everybody well. Treat everybody equally. And, you know, I may tease you about what happened in high school. But that was just in the past. So, damn. I don't even know what to say anymore. This is fucking crazy. All right. Thanks. Merry Christmas, everybody. Guess where we're at? Yay! Happy birthday! You can actually look at yourself now. Thanks to Michael. Thank you again.
Great.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got me this camera for Christmas. Yeah.
Hatching.
Yeah, so we can go in real quick. Alright. Yeah, this thing is super light though. Alright, face. Yeah, you know what time it is.
This better not be no pineapple.
This might be the last thing I remember for the rest of the night.
Chicken's ready. Michael's always been ready.
Alright, let's go.
Is that the only thing that you can remember?
Yeah. That's how it starts though. Alright. Happy birthday, Ravi. Cheers. Alright.